Communicating with Tuition Express families within ProCare is easy using the Email Tuition Express Accounts function. Use this feature anytime you want to send a notice to selected Tuition Express families all at once. For example, you might want to send an email to everyone who has never logged in to tuitionexpress.com, along with their instructions for signing up at the tuitionexpress.com website. This could be brand new families or established families who simply have not yet logged into tuitionexpress.com. It's important to know that only families in your current filter settings, such as all visible accounts, and that are Tuition Express payers, will be included on the email. Therefore, you might want to set a filter ahead of time to further limit the accounts selected. For example, to include only accounts with a balance due. After setting any filter, go to the Functions menu, Tuition Express, Email Tuition Express Accounts. Begin by entering a subject line. In my example, I want to send the website instructions to all families who have never logged into tuitionexpress.com. So my subject will be, don't forget to sign up at tuitionexpress.com. And I'll include a short message as well. It looks like you have not used the tuitionexpress.com website yet, which lets you review your payments, print receipts, and view payment history. I want to check the box to include website registration instructions. This is a short message added onto my message in the body of the email that instructs the recipient to go to tuitionexpress.com and register, and includes the Tuition Express ID number for each account. On the next screen, you'll be able to tell whether the account has ever logged in to Tuition Express or not. In my example, I'll only select one primary payer on one account, but I could select all of the payers who have never logged in. Remember that all the families listed here are affected by your current filter settings. Choose if you want to log the sending of this email in the account log. I've created a log sheet type for Tuition Express email, so I'll log it there. It's a good idea to send out email in smaller batches to avoid sending limits imposed by your email provider, so check the total number of emails that will be sent. A good rule of thumb is to try sending less than 100 at a time. If you have lots of families, you may want to choose all of the primary payers only, send that batch, and then choose the secondary payers only, and then send those. When you are ready, just click the Send button. That's all there is to it. Here's what the email message looks like to the recipient. And here's what the log note looks like for the family. And that's how to send email messages to selected Tuition Express account customers.